because of these John Deere's all the weights up high, yeah. See, I'm already on a leaning when I'm flat.
Yeah.
Well, they're just making it hard to do a good job. Because your base cutters aren't level.
Yeah.
Rocking around and missing a bit of cane.
Yeah, it's better than not getting it off, that's for sure.
Hey?
Better than not getting it off.
Yeah, well, that's right, I don't care. It's plough out.
Yeah.
You'll get a better view from... Oh no, I'll be filling out the same soil.
Stress on the machine, eh? When you...
Yeah, it is crazy, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, the hole there. Make it a town there, will you? See if anyone's dried here.
Over the other side, then.
Yeah. yesterday.
Yeah. Well, you got a fair bit of planting to do.
He's actually going to put beans here or something.
Yeah, right.
He was, and then they were playing cane on it again.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, the forecast's not good, eh?
20 mil, Errol said. 10 mil tomorrow, 20 mil Tuesday, 20 mil Wednesday.
Yeah.
Yeah, if the wind stops, she'll come down the buckets.
Yeah.
Yeah, and even, yeah, you know, 5 mil, it might be stopped for a week.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a bit of a bugger for the start of the year. Yeah, when I was up there doing a job the other day, there's some people haven't started, and I suppose they probably would have started by now. But,
Millaroo, they're my bag, they'd only cut 2 days.
Yeah.
And I went and seen him about a week and a bit ago.
Yeah.
I said, holy shit, I only had about 5 days off.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because we stopped quick, nothing should have.
Yeah.